What's up, Chicago, mi gente? Welcome to Chicago Now. My name is Hiram Reyes. What's going on, mi gente? Hey, I'm sorry, man. I've been away, man. I went on vacation, man. I went to Orlando, Florida, man. I had a great time, man. And it was the bomb, bro. I was like, man, I went to SeaWorld. I went to Universal Studios. Man, it's crazy out there, man. It's crazy, but I had a great time, man. I had a real good time. Check it out, man. At Universal Studios, man, it was like, man, I was messing around with the transformer. Those suckers were messing me up. I got on their shit, man. Oh, excuse me. I mean, I got on their ride, and man, it was crazy because it looked like they're messing me up. That'd be cool, man. I'm ready to call 911, man. You don't know. And then, man, then I got on a helicopter ride to SeaWorld. Oh, man, the helicopter ride had me going crazy. I thought I was going to crash. I'm not even, I'm just in a seat. Not crazy. You know what I'm saying? But it was fun, guys. It was fun. I mean, I was on vacation. I'm sorry, man. Well, I can't go on vacation. No, you could, but not meet me. I got the Bahati. What's wrong with you, man? I went on vacation for a little bit, okay? Man, I'm back now. Sorry, man. I miss you too, man. I love you, man. Don't look at me like that. Why are you looking at me like that, man? Man, you ain't right, man. Don't do that, okay? Don't do that. Anyway, like I was saying, guys, I had a good time out there, man. Man, and SeaWorld, man, I was looking for a restaurant. I couldn't find that sucker. I had a map and everything. I was like, ¿dónde está esto? Y yo mirando ahí a los locos, I'm going crazy. I'm like, man, these people give me a map that doesn't exist because this place is, I don't see it. I'm talking about it. And the map shows this place is here, that the kingdom is here, and it, right next door, it wasn't there. So I'm going to ask this dude. It was funny, man. It was funny. Like I said, all kind of people worked there, man. All kind of people. And this dude, I don't know if he was Cuban, Puerto Rican, or what, but it was funny because I asked, hey, man, where's this restaurant? And he told me, if you go this way, I'm like, what are you talking about, man? Come on, you go this way. He goes, you go this way, you don't have to go outside. It's like you go out of the pipe, but you're not outside. I'm like, come on, get it. Why are you telling me I'm going outside? Tell me the truth. Where am I going? He goes, no, you go this way. It's like you go around and you're not, you look like outside, but you're not outside. You just, it's right there. I'm like, man, I'm tripping out, man. And I said, okay. And then I turned around and said, gracias. He started laughing. I'm like, pero yo te lo puedo decir en español. Es que tú no trataste, tú no preguntaste que te pasa a ti. Anyway, I found the place. And the food was like, like that, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, hey, y'all hear what I'm jamming to? Listen. You hear that? You hear that? You know who that is? That Victor Manuel, man. He gonna be here at the Cuban Fest, man. He gonna be at the Cuban Fest. I'm gonna be there that day too. Hey, that's my boy, man. We like homies. We like, okay, like that, man. So I'm gonna be there, guys. And we're gonna enjoy the fest that day, okay? But getting back to this, you guys. I'm sorry, I was on vacation. I didn't say nothing to y'all, pero I gotta take a break too, okay? Well, you don't, man. Come on, man. Please. I wanna take a vacation too, man. No, I have fun, guys. I have fun. I'm back. I'm just chilling now. I'm tired. Look, I came back dark as hell. I look like a black head. Well, say, yeah, I thought you say you shake your head. Man, don't be doing that, man. Come on, I'm playing, man. Anyway, guys, I'll be seeing y'all soon, okay? Y'all see me in the street? Say what's up. Like I said, I got CDs there. But until now, and until the next. Y'all be good and be safe and God bless. Love y'all. Peace.